the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, from the queen of flowing mountains to the South Belt by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a combination on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down to Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "There's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall." She came down to Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Now here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the courts of Alabama. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. We'll carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.